like they were vintage.
That was the least cool thing I've ever seen.
So that when people took them, it was like very specific things.
Can search the Google Drive.
Y'all know what it be. Carries on days, what it be, bro. What it be, Crystal Geezer. Crystal Geezer going in. Y'all already know, made a trip to Chase this morning.
Yeah, we got the deals. If you want to check it out at merch, we got fucking good fucking deals. We'll finance the shit out of your life, and you'll have no money, but you'll have a badass truck, so.
Big Buffer.
I believe we are gonna do 4 of the Big Buford combos.
New boot goofing. We're new boot goofing.
Also, there's
boot. Big boot goofing.
Big boot goofing.
I'm in a band called, it's my band, called Action Camps. But all pretty good. I still work from failure.
You, that's how we take ourselves together.
Thank you.
That's where I went with the airport song. Listen to the airport song.
Yeah.
You really do a different ones.
Oh, yeah. I think it was like Brett's doing evil,
yeah,
Eric's doing new.
Oh!
Oh shit, it's Tricep Mike. Damn, Tricep Mike in the flesh. Hell yeah, Shrug Mike. Trap Dog Mike. Let's fucking go!
But it's gonna let you the same way. So I'll just go astray.
Thank you. Pittsburgh, man. It's a big glass. It's a nice one.
Yeah. It's good.
Thank you.
This haircut, Jim.
Hey.
It's steak salmon. It's
salmon Jackie.
And I am, I eat like a child, I guess. So. Nice turn off day with nice diamond doy.
And some shrimp.
And some shrimp from Red Lobster.
Diversity there.
Right. Yeah, I think
that's
I was
just the beginning.
I was raised on like George Strait and stuff. So
me too.
Hell yeah.
Alabama.
Well, where
my dad's like 8th grade, so I got like a red ball from dad and one.
Hmm. Records I got for Van Wall. I got a Pixie sticker for the Van Wall.
Dope.
And then I got a Pavement sticker with the Aerosmith A for the Van Wall. What's your review, Jackson?
I give it a 10 out of 10. You know, like the music. Pretty cool room.
Straight vodka. Oh yeah. Straight Tito's.
Fool walking down the street wearing all fucking yellow and eating a fucking yellow banana. So fucking stupid.
Sorry. See if it's working on that. Sorry.
Check, check. Hey, hey.
Intro to Halo.
Yeah, yeah.
Badass.
Cool.
Someone played Halo a lot.
I was like, yo, I'm at Fine Line, where should I eat? They're like, you should either go to Gray's, which is like a mess hall, which sounded sick as fuck, but then that was like, I don't know. I ended up talking to Gabriel and Ryan, and I wasn't about to go. And, I went to Gray's.
It's fruit.
What did you find some stuff
in Nebraska?
Oh my gosh!
Kevin, let go!
For
anybody.
Oh, okay. Tootie Magootie. Nice. I like that.
When we're like, oh man. These kids are like very much in the like binary stage. They're like, this is this, that is that. And they're like, your name is Mr. Tootie Magootie.
Thank you.
drink. Yeah, surprising.
Just imagine, like, okay. So you realize I can't unknow if someone at Buffalo Bar is on Grindr or not. And I don't know if this demographic is really what I'm shooting for.
Yeah, that's a big one.
Horizon.
It's
gotta be
finished.
Wow.
You guys can just get in whatever you
want. Oh, for sure.
Dude.
Thank you.
Sorry, I'm recording this literally right as I got up. I was hanging with the kids last night. Did not record the podcast. All it is you know.
Like, when you look out there, your eyes, it's like so fucking far away.
You get my stupid ass commentary. When you look out there, when you look, it's far, far away, away. But you can still see.
I almost want to just try to figure out where that beach is and go there.
Bidgies, they can go
totally.
On all different platforms.
Oh no.
And then it was time for the weeds. You guys know I love my Guns N' Roses. So I did a double stop bend, sounded badass. Like for part two, it's like I would rather fucking film myself killing myself and upload that than do anything similar to that.
The pier.
I do love Boston. Like,
yeah.
Sometimes when I be in the bath, when I be in the bath, it's Bossa Nova time.
Yeah.
Because it's the most relaxing, like.
Yeah.
But you could go on YouTube and like that. You don't have to fucking, like, spend $30,000, like, going to class and be like, okay, first we must sit with our guitars weird as fuck. That is key.
That is
so everyone knows that you're weird as fuck.
Everyone will know that you were homeschooled before this.
Standing up with an acoustic for me.
Weird.
It's holding electric guitar, badass. Holding an acoustic guitar is like, all right, there's like spinach artichoke dips half off.
Yeah. What? What? I would imagine Dragon's song am I interpreting on acoustic this week at the open mic.
We love. Very angry about this. I don't like.
I feel it in my soul. I'm trying to think of that imagine.
Okay.
Well,
it's true.
No, sounds like it's true.
It is, yeah. He's a good guy, it's all good, but.
I can run back and grab one more.
Perchance. We should have grabbed three.
This? Alright. This is the trick.
It's like one of those.
song's definitely about sleep paralysis now that I think about it.
Don't know I'm upset.
I'm
Ruby.
I mean, so, technically, yes.
I mean, I think that picture.
Taylor Swift.
Taylor Swift.
Taylor Swift.
I grew up listening to all that too.
Yeah, but not. It's different when you're.
Happens again, city of God. It all goes down here.
It's going down in Ghent right now. Somebody call home, tell my mom I'm in Ghent.
It really is like you both think you're so goddamn unique with your stupid fucking opinions, and you're not.
And music PR is
like you're
pushing these bands. It's like everyone has access to the internet and so much information and so much music. They're like, oh, I just listen to this.
He's equipped to know what it's all about. Don't let. But she knows that's a life for our feet.
We are white people, we listen to Wilco.
not public.
If there's anything actually stopping us from me getting a pickup for this guitar and then us having playing this song like acoustic with Hot Rod, there's not really anything stopping us from doing that, right? So why don't I just do that? Because this sounds fucking sick. If I can get even close to that through my rig, because you know how quiet we played Your Love Is Alcohol?
Yeah.
Why don't we just fucking do this? Like, this sounds better than my electric.
I think for some songs, you really need that texture.
You do, but there's no replacing it. At the end, you already know what it is. That's good enough.
Anything else I can get for you?
May I have
May I try your Long Island iced tea?
Okay, they are pre-made. Actually, I don't believe we have those in the room. Thank you.
I've got it. Jim, I've got it.
Okay. I'm getting rid of one of these. I just don't know which. I think I can't pay.
This one.
Can you give me a case for this though?
I don't,
like a bolt, like a bullshit, a piece of garbage case.
You fucking get this shit, you go to Blockbuster, you're like, yeah, it's probably a pretty good game. Oh, fuck, I don't know about this game. I don't know. Okay, well, we'll edit this to make it look more fucking jump scare.
Oh.
Jump scare.
What?
I've
ever
making
some potions.
This mall food court the other day, and there was like this little bakery that did coffee, but they also had Red Bull Italian sodas.
Yes, it was like Red Bull cream soda.
Yeah.
Look, we might need to just throw that in the back. I'm not gonna even lie to you. And then
from this angle, it looks gold.
Oh, this one. Yes.
And it is gold. It's worth
edition?
Its weight in
yeah,
gold.
Might as well.
And yeah, the open button sticks a little bit. Because there's a little fucking nicotine residue on it. And yeah, it's probably going to fucking break on this tour the more that I use it in Super 8. What would you say that the sickest shoulder bag you've ever seen? A bronzed patina, American Pickers, and one broken memory card, non-branded. Game Shark memory card. What would that be worth to you?
Did you bargain for it? Did you get money off?
I'm trying to sell you this.
I already know what you paid.
What did I pay?
For all of this?
Yeah.
$150-ish? I know.
Name again?
It's Rita.
Hi, Rita.
What up, y'all? We're in LA. Got the cracker cuts. Got the cured meat. Got my pants, and we're ready to play. We're ready to play.
It's like about, oh, there we go.
It's just like, the thing that sucks about like being in a headlining position is that it doesn't feel like it can be, it's like
doesn't feel like you can be an asshole or a fucker in the same way.
Oh, and especially when you know.
Fuck you, bro.
No one's talking about Nikki Six fucking heroin injected dick flying around on stage. It was fucking beautiful.
Monday night,
they drew 250 people. People weren't ready for it.
Well, you only did 200. You ain't shit.
People were. Guns N' Roses. They fucking put out Use Your Illusion.
Two?
One.
Or swim. Or dip in the old bath.